basically in the Indian Navy on most of our fixed wing and rotary wing aircrafts, along with the pilot, we have something called an observer. So observer, other than the fact that he assists the pilot in navigating the aircraft, does a lot more, because all of the weapon control, the tactical control in the aircraft, and all the sensors on the aircraft, that is the basic radar on the aircraft, the ESM on the aircraft, everything will be in my control tomorrow when I go sit in that helicopter. So homing onto a target, designating that who is our enemy, who is our friend, deciding who we will fire a weapon on, deciding when that moment is that I will launch a torpedo, everything tomorrow will be in my hands. So basically this is something that the observer in the Indian Navy does. Navy has prepared us in such a way that whatever challenges will come through our ways, we'll be able to accomplish them. So yes, we are mentally and physically prepared for that. We have 60 hours of flying, including night sorties and the simulator flying. Our instructors, our OIC CIs, have never discriminated us that you are a lady of women officers, you are a male officer, nothing like that. We are an officer, we are a soldier, we have been treated in the same manner.